Good morning, kids. How are you all? I wish you all are good at home. Today we will do the work on your mathematics big workbook. So take your maths big workbook and open the page number 56. Today we will do how to write number 12. So first you will paste the sticker in this space. Okay, sticker given in the last page of the book. So put up the sticker in the last page and paste here. Okay, now first after that you will fill the color number 12. You will fill any color according to you, like this. First we will fill the number 1. Now we will fill the number 2, 1 to 12. Okay, this is a number 12. Like this. Now we will count these bags. Okay, you will count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So these are 12 bags. Now we will trace out the number 12. 1, 2, 12. First you will trace the number 12 like this. Okay, your writing should be neat and clean on your workbook. Students, today we will do the work on your maths big workbook. Okay, on page number 56. Today we are going to learn how to write number 12. This is a number 12. 1, 2, 12. Okay, one, two, 12. First we will trace the number 12. After that we will write the number 12. 1, 2, 12. Now we will write number 12, 1, 2, 12. First we make a straight line. This is a number 1. Now we will write number 2. First we make a curve, little curve, and then slanting line and then slipping line. This is a number 12, 1, 2, 12. You will write the number touch with bottom line. Okay, like this. This is a number 12. 1, 2, 12. ऐसी आपने अपनी मैथ्स के वर्क बिग वर्कबुक पर नंबर 12 लिखना है. होल पेज यू विल कंप्लीट. ओके, आपने पूरा पेज कंप्लीट करना है नंबर 12 के साथ. नाउ वी विल डू द वर्क ऑन योर मैथ्स स्मॉल बुक. दिस इज अ मैथ्स स्मॉल बुक. सो फर्स्ट वी विल do the work on your maths big workbook, and now we will do the work on your maths small book. In this book, we will write number 11 and 12 on page number 13. Okay? First, you will trace the number 11. 1111. 11, like this. And after that, we will write the number 11. 1111. We make a straight line, okay? Standing line. This is a 1111. 1111. Your writing should be neat and clean on your workbooks, okay? 1111. Now we will write number 12 on your small workbook. First, we will trace number 12. One, two, 12. First, we will write number 12 on your math workbook. Now, we will write number 12 on your math small book, okay? 1, 2, 12. You will write two numbers on your small book, number 11 and 12. 1, 2, 12. Like this. Students, your writing should be neat and clean on your workbook. I hope you will enjoy your work. Thank you. Have a nice day.